TrueMark present digital vacuum sealer machine which can seal any solid products or the liquid products. Let's see how to operate it. Set the vacuum time and sealing time. Set the cooling time. You can reset the production counter. This is the sealing temperature, high, medium or low. Once all parameters are set, place the filled product bag in the chamber, keeping the open edge on the sealing bar, and close the lid. Keep pressing the lid until it gets locked by the vacuum. Machine will start sucking the air from the chamber, and the vacuum timer will get reversed. You can see the effect of vacuum on the product inside the chamber through the transparent acrylic chamber. Here with we are showing the vacuum process on the liquid product in the vacuum bag. You can see the vacuum happening, and due to the same, the bubbles are getting formed in the liquid. Once the air is completely removed and vacuum is formed, the bag gets sealed. Now this product is completely vacuumized. To check, we are trying to separate the walls of the bag to create some gap, and you can see the liquid is moving towards gap, showing that there is no air and hence that gap is occupied by the liquid itself. For more information or any doubt, kindly subscribe our channel and press the ring icon for more updates. You can also send us the WhatsApp inquiries on the number given in the video description below. Thank you very much.